Sydney Morton, an American entertainer, played a recurring character in Spike Lee's She's Gotta Have It. In 2021, she was cast as Meghan Markle, opposite Jordan Dean, in the title roles Harry and Meghan. She appeared opposite Octavia Spencer in Netflix's miniseries Self-Made, inspired by the life of Madam C.J. Walker.